If you guys have been around for a while, then you know I almost don't go a day without my tropical green smoothie. It is my favorite meal of the day. I've also been enjoying baked berry oats, and usually for snacks, I'll have fresh fruit or dates, and I'll also enjoy my superfood brownies. You guys have got to try them. For dinner, I had a Buddha bowl with curly kale, chickpea pasta, air-fried sweet potatoes, tofu, toasted chickpeas, some beans, and I drizzled on some tahini lemon dressing and added some diced avocado as well. And dessert is always a couple of dates and dark chocolate.